science officials report that a Geth incursion into the Armstrong cluster has been repulsed, with the Geth suffering heavy casualties. In the event of future Geth activity, the Alliance plans to maintain a strong security presence in the area.
Show me what you've got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Presidium technicians are struggling to understand why a computer system catastrophically overloaded recently. Technicians are reportedly unsure of what caused the malfunction, or even what the system was originally designed to do. CSEC is investigating the possible vandalism or misuse of public property.
Yes, Commander. Is there something I can do for you?
Let me take a look at what you have for sale.
Of course.
Earth Clan. Will you be needing supplies for your return to the colonies?
Show me what you've got.
Most excellent. I am sure you will find something pleasing.
Got an idea, and I wanted to run it by you.
I've got a lot going on right now, but I can spare a moment.
Great! This'll just take a minute. With so many human colonies being attacked, I'm not sure that one Spectre is enough. What if you signed me on as another Spectre?
Conrad, I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'd make a great Spectre. I'd be right there with you, showing the Council what humanity is capable of. I want to be with you, fighting the good fight like you did on Elysium during the Skillian Blitz.
I believe you, Conrad. But there's another fight that needs you.
What? I don't understand.
You know what keeps me going out here? Knowing that people back home are keeping humanity strong.
You're right. I just got so caught up in all of it. I wanted to help. I'll go home. Thanks for setting me straight.
Yes, human. You need something, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see. Yes, human. You need something, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Kahoku, a respected member of the Alliance military, has passed away. The veteran soldier who won the love of his troops during conflict with the Batarians died of natural causes. Kahoku is survived by his wife and three children, who are planning a small private memorial service.
Hey, back again, huh? I don't suppose you got any credits to spare.
I spoke to my mother. She told me about what happened on Mindoir.
Did she? I wonder. People tied like prize hogs, locked in cages, clawing and screaming as they're loaded into cargo pods. And we couldn't reach them. The Batarian defenses had us pinned. Dozens died trying to advance. All we could do was watch as they hauled people away. I've been looking for 13 years for something to make that sight go away. What have you got, huh?
I'm not going to give you money to drink yourself to death. You need to stop this.
If you don't have a better option, just give me 20 credits. A good bottle of whiskey. Enough to stop the dreams.
My mother said to go to the Veterans Affairs office. You're not the only one who's seen that brand of hell. They can help.
The VAO? God! All right. If she wants me to go talk to someone, fine, I'll do it. For her. She always stuck up for me. She always was naive. All the VAO does is pump you full of chemicals. If she wants to talk, tell her she can reach me through the Citadel VAO.
Reporter Kalisa Al-Jilani recently attempted to land an interview with Commander Shepard, the first human Spectre. Commander Shepard answered difficult questions, demonstrating that under that military uniform is a keen diplomatic mind. We'll have exclusive footage later today.
Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed. Commander, it is good to see you again. Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Thank you.
research station on Novaria has reportedly been destroyed. The exact cause is currently unknown. Given the research conducted on Novaria, many are blaming the destruction on an experiment gone awry. Administrator Anolaus currently faces criminal charges as a result of the disaster, although the nature of the charges remains unclear.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Coming in, Commander. Big surprise, the Alliance needs you again.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett with Alliance Command. We've got a mission for you. An Alliance officer named Major Kyle has set up a small compound in the Hulking Eta Cluster. He's attracted a number of followers, mostly biotics. He's become an outspoken critic of the Alliance, and we believe he's mentally unstable. This could be trouble, Shepard.
I'll look into it.
3 days ago, we sent 2 Alliance representatives to meet with him at his compound. They've disappeared. We believe Kyle and his followers killed them. That compound is a cult, Shepard. They call him Father Kyle now. He set himself up as some kind of religious leader.
What else can you tell me about Major Kyle?
He used to be a model soldier, but something happened to him at Torfin. Too many Alliance soldiers died under his command. Couldn't cope with the guilt. His psych evaluations showed he couldn't handle the stress of command anymore. He was given an honorable discharge and early retirement. We'd hoped he would get better in time, but we underestimated how far gone he was. Now it looks like it's too late.
What were those Alliance representatives going to talk to Major Kyle about?
They wanted to bring him back to an Alliance facility for treatment. Major Kyle served us faithfully for many years. We weren't going to abandon him. Given his state of mind, however, he probably saw them as a threat. We're almost certain he had his followers killed him.
I might be able to end this without violence.
That may not be possible, Commander. We don't want a bloodbath, but Kyle is dangerous. I'll trust you to use your judgment. Hack it out.
Thank you. This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
I need to talk to the man in charge. It's important.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
I want this to end peacefully. If he doesn't see me, people could get hurt.
We won't let you take Father Kyle away. He protects us. We need him.
The Alliance wants someone to pay for those murders. Let me speak to Major Kyle, and maybe I can find some way to help you all get out of this alive.
Wait. Father Kyle will speak with you. Head to the building at the far end of the compound. He'll meet you there.
Major Kyle, I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us alone?
You killed two Alliance officers. You had to know how this would end.
They wanted to take me away from here. They wanted me to abandon this place, turn my back on my family. They spoke blasphemy. I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
The Alliance sent me to bring you in, Major. Can't you see this has gotten out of hand? Don't you understand you're endangering your followers?
I respect that you have come under a banner of peace, but I cannot do as you ask. If you take away their father, my children will be helpless.
You ordered your followers to kill those Alliance investigators. You must face the consequences of your actions. Do you really want your children to suffer for your sins too?
No. This was my fault. My children are innocent. Pure. Please. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
You're doing the right thing, Major. Your children will be better off for it. Come on.
Wait, if my children see you taking me away, they won't understand. They will attack and you will be forced to kill them all. You have shown me the error of my ways, Commander. Now you must give me time to explain it to them. It is the only way they will understand. Please, give me 1 hour. After that, I will meet the Alliance authorities at the gates of my compound and surrender without violence. I give you my word.
I'm going to trust you. If you betray that trust, you and all your children will suffer.
I will not betray you, Commander. Thank you for this.
Joker can have the Fifth Fleet pick Major Kyle up. I just hope you know what you're doing, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Admiral Hackett here, Commander. Your helmsman just forwarded your report on Major Kyle. We sent in a team as you instructed. Kyle's followers have disbanded, and the Major surrendered to us without incident. We'll make sure he gets the help he needs. To be honest, Shepard, I thought this thing was going to end in a bloodbath. I don't know how you did it, but you saved a lot of lives. Congratulations.